New at 4, the state attorney general's office is now handling the indecent assault case involving a Lancaster County doctor. William Vollmar is accused of indecently assaulting a male patient last month at his practice in Quarryville. The AG is also urging anyone with any knowledge of the matter to contact state police. State police say more individuals have come forward with claims about Dr. Vollmar since the charges were filed last week, but so far no additional charges have been filed.